back squats. Again, you can start with, you know, just the bar, properly warm yourself up. The biggest thing in the squat that I'm looking for is the knees and hips, okay? Your knees and hips. Knees go forward at the same exact time that hip goes back. Okay, that's how you properly do a squat, and that'll ensure that your chest stays high, okay? Because we don't want to do the stripper, as I call it, all right? Don't do the stripper, okay? Hips forward, or hips back, knees forward. And then let that come back up together. Bring that hip right back on top, feet are straight. Okay, getting underneath the bar, you want to rest it on the meat. There's a high bar, there's a low bar. Set it wherever you're comfortable, as long as you just test it the same exact way. For me, I'm about there. You could bring your arms in, creates a little more meat. One leg in front, slight bend, press up, get a spotter, okay? We're looking for a 3 rep max. And again, knees forward, hips back, drive. 3 clean reps, that's what we're looking for. Okay, see what you got. Find that rhythm, rack it up. Just walk through, make sure you use a spotter. 3 rep max, be safe. If there's any point, bail out, get help, all right? Don't do this without a spotter.